cleaning with strings and concatenation. As we know, JavaScript is a weakly type language, meaning, our variables can hold numbers, strings, booleans, but JavaScript still cares, and treats those values differently. Let's see an example. If we create two variables, foo and bar, and we give numeric values, the number 5 without double quotes, then we call alert, adding them together, using the addition operator. What we get will be the number 5. He understands this is numbers, and add them together. On the other hand, if we create this variables with the digit 5, but inside double quotes, as a string, and then we use the same code, the addition operator, to add him together, what's going to happen is concatenation, not addition. He put them side by side, given the result 5-5. Now what happened if you got one of each? So what happened if one variable is a number and the other is a string? If one is a string, that going to take charge, and you get concatenation. And what happened if you try to do something that just doesn't make sense? We create a variable foo, equal to 5. We create a variable bar, equal to the letter B. And then we try an alert box with foo, multiplied by bar. What we will get is this, uppercase N, lowercase a, uppercase N. This is not a number. This is what JavaScript represents, something that doesn't make sense. And now, when we have variables that we want to be a number, but they aren't. Let's say for example, we got a variable equal to a string 55. He could be a number but also could be a BC, or even an exclamation sign. So we hope it's a number, but he may not be. What we can do first is, we can create a new variable, called my number, and then we're going to try to convert whatever is in foo, into a number. This sometimes will work, sometimes won't. If it's a value like 55, he would work. If it's an exclamation mark, he wouldn't. Next we add this built-in function in JavaScript, called number. We passing in the variable foo. We saying, make it a number. And store the result in my number variable. Hopefully this will work, or may not. The next thing we need to do is checking, and we're using another built-in JavaScript function, called isNotANumber, or isNone. So isNone, is a built-in JavaScript function, accepts a variable, and will tell us, is this a number or is this not a number? Now, what this means, is that we will get, true, or false back from this. He will return true, is this is not a number. And because this is an if statement, that what we are asking. If is not a number, we going to pop up an alert message. Now if we want to ask, if yes, it is a number, we use the exclamation mark, to negate, the call to the function. What I'm asking is, if is not a number, meaning, is it a number? And this case will pop up an alert box saying, yes it's a number. Look a little strange if you look for the first time this, don't worry, you get used to it.